Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video, in which we're going to see how we can personalize and adapt Illustrator's interface to suit our workflow using custom workspaces. According to Adobe, our workspace reflects the positioning and ordering of each tool panel, bar, and window from within the application itself. Now, by default, Illustrator comes with a predefined workspace layout which you can change by using the workspace switcher found on the top right side of the application bar. As you can see, depending on the type of work that you're doing, each layout has a different set of active tools and windows that help you achieve a more fluid workflow. You can fully customize each of these workspaces pretty easy, since each tool is designed to act as a standalone module that can be repositioned, rescaled, and even closed. So, if you want to move a tool from a stack to another, you simply click and hold while dragging it towards the desired area. If you want to remove it, you simply drag it from the stack and click on the little X button to close it. You can also add new tools and windows by going over to the window top menu and clicking on them to make them active. If you find that the predefined workspaces don't work for you, you can always create a new custom one by first editing your layout and then going over to the workspace switcher and clicking on New Workspace. Then you simply give your new workspace a custom name, hit OK, and it should now appear next to the default predefined layouts.